The view and markup capabilities of NX Essentials allows users to view a wide range of files from images, PowerPoints, and PDFs to electrical drawings and various CAD formats. After files are prepared for viewing, we can click the green eye icon in the action column to open them in view and markup. On-screen controls are provided to help with view manipulation. Using the arrows in the bottom left corner, we can pan the model up and down or side to side. On the right, we can turn on perspective, do a zoom to area, or fit the model to our screen. We also have numerous ways to rotate, pan, zoom, and center the model using a mouse and keyboard. Another useful way to orient the model is to use the view cube. Clicking the home icon rotates the model to a standard ISO view. If we select the face of the cube, the model rotates to become planar with that view. Clicking the now visible arrows rotates the model to the corresponding standard orthogonal view. Using the explode tool is a great way to see the internals of an assembly. Here we can adjust the distance between the components with a slider. We can even rotate the model after exploding or add markups. Sectioning the model is another great way to see the insides. We'll start by cutting the model in the x-axis plane. Clicking the command a second time flips the cut to the opposite side. We can then drag the plane through the model and set the depth wherever we want. If needed, more than one section cut can be applied at a time. Finally, we can reset the cutting planes to get back to the full model. We can use the built-in measurement tools to check the size and fit of components. There's an option for measuring edges of parts, or we can switch to the measure distance option. Our measurements were done in inches, but easily be changed to millimeters, centimeters, or meters. To get rid of the dimensions, simply highlight them and select the delete option. Selecting a part graphically highlights the corresponding component in the navigator. The part can then be shown or hidden with the checkbox in the navigator, or by simply right-clicking and selecting hide. Users can annotate and redline designs and models with squares, circles, freehand shapes, and text. This allows for clear communication of design changes and feedback between team members. After adding some text to our markup, we will save it and give it a name. The model orientation and component display states are also saved when creating a markup. Finally, markups can easily be deleted by selecting the trash can symbol next to the markup name. NX Essentials view and markup capabilities bring teams together, streamlining collaboration and increasing productivity.